if I go back home.
Home. What a wonderful word.
I may never be able to leave.
You call that a problem? Some of us ain't have no home.
Green Gables is real, and we're home.
Who's this boy you bring here looking like a wet fowl? What name did Christian you?
What's your name, miss?
My name is Anne Shirley Cuthbert, and please be sure to spell Anne with an E. I'm Anne.
I'm Gilbert Blythe, ma'am.
You can hold Anne responsible for what she said.
A girl of her tender age, she ought to know such things.
But you can't hold against her what she's seen or been exposed to. That's not her fault. That child is...
A child?
That child has endured more than any of us can know or imagine.
You think I'm lucky?
Compared to me, yes.
And why is this about you?
I am very sorry that I wasn't more sensitive about your father and what losing him really meant for you. I believe there's always a bit of good in any situation, and a bad one. I think it builds character.
Easier said than done. But I suppose that's a fine way of looking at things.
Afoot and lighthearted, I take to the open road. Healthy, free, the world before me. The long brown path before me, leading wherever I choose.
I love looking out at the horizon and imagining all the other places there are in the world. And all the possibilities.
You're a white boy. You've got options. You're a tourist, right?
If the girl doesn't want to go to school, then she shouldn't go. She should stay home and learn proper housekeeping until she marries.
Truth is, I never really wanted to be a farmer.
Because there's other things calling up to you. Dog.
Maybe she'll be a teacher one day.
I've decided I'm going to be a teacher.
Perhaps so.
Just like Miss Stacy.
Tragical romance and all.
Remains to be seen.
You want to know something? I was a breech baby too. We were a large family for a while.
My father's dead, sir.
I'm the last.
And I live to tell the tale.
The only.
Look at him. Strong, strapping lad. Well, he kind of skinny.
Your father would be very proud.
He'd be glad I'm back home anyway. Me? I'm not so sure.
You crazy? Get in delivering that baby. What on the green earth makes you think you've got any idea?
You want to do it more. On a farm. Cows, this is different. I know that.
Anne.
We have to get help. Happening now.
Hurry, open the table! Hurry!
Ask me that again, Karen.
No, seriously.
I'm talking to you!
Go ahead. Why are you gonna be like that?
Ask me!
You nearly always enjoy something if you make up your mind firmly that you will.
It's beautiful.
Wonderful.